cooking in the kitchen at Olam's with registered dietitian Molly Morgan, Olam's cooking consultant.
This week I'm making scallop potatoes, and it's a slimmed down version. I'm starting by layering thinly sliced russet baking potatoes in a 2-quart baking dish. And we just want to cover the bottom of our pan generously with these potatoes. And we're going to reserve the other half to put on top. We'll leave those for a minute, and we'll come over here to the pan where I have sauteing 1 medium onion. You just want your onions to cook down so they get nice and tender. It takes about 4 to 5 minutes. You come in with about 1.5 tablespoons of whole wheat flour, 2 teaspoons of garlic, and just about 3/4 teaspoon or a little less of thyme. We'll stir this together, make sure it's well combined throughout, and then we add 2 cups of low-fat milk, so that would be 1% or less. Once the mixture has come to a bubble and slightly thickened, it's time to pour it over the potatoes. Just scoop out about half of the mixture, pour this over the potatoes. It's going to add tons of flavor. So we're going to fill the rest of this baking pan with our potatoes. Once you've topped off the baking dish, we're going to put the rest of our onion mixture over the top. We're going to put them in the oven and let them bake for about 75 to 85 minutes, so for just over an hour. While they're baking, you want to combine Monterey Jack cheese, Parmesan cheese, 2 tablespoons of whole wheat panko breadcrumbs. During that last 10 minutes of baking, you put these on top, and let me show you how great this dish looks when it's finished baking. For this slimmed down scallop potato recipe, visit olams.com. Enjoy the day.
Cooking in the Kitchen was brought to you from the fully operational Thermador Kitchen at Olam's.